After hours of sanding, it was time for the next round. So once again, put down body filler, put the plastic on top of it, letting it cure enough to where I can pull it off. While I'm doing that, also working on smoothing out this area and that area there. So what I do is I mix up enough body filler, any excess goes into the other two areas, and I work on them as well.